Here, I want to show you guys two ways to properly expand x plus y squared. For the first way, this is the typical way, the FOIL way. Here we have the second power, so we are going to write down this twice. So we have x plus y times x plus y. And now let's spell out the FOIL, F-O-I-L. F stands for the first term. The first term of the first parentheses and also the first term of the second parentheses, or front. All right, x times x is x to the second power, aka x squared. Then we take x times y, and that's the outer term, right? Outer term, right? Outer terms. So you see that x times y, that's just xy, because in algebra, when you put down x and y, it means that they are multiplying. And we're adding because they were both positive. Now, we are done with this x. Here we move to the y. Here we take the y times the x. They are the inner terms. So x times y times x, same thing. The order of multiplication doesn't matter. So I will still write down x, y again like this. Lastly, well, we take y times y, and that's the last term. Right. So y times y is y squared, so we just add y to the second power like that. Right. So you see that we have x, y, x, y. It's not like this, please. Okay. And then because we have two of them, we combine them. Final answer, x squared plus 2xy plus y squared, and we are done. No, I told you guys we have another way. So here is another way for you guys. And for this way, you can actually see it. Alright, so what do I mean by that? This right here, it's the beauty of geometry. Here, I'm going to draw x right here as a segment like this, assuming x and y are both positive. And I'm also going to put down plus y like this. So I'm just going to add y to it. So we have this blue segment is x, and then the red segment is y, and they represent the length. What I'm going to do next is, since we have x plus y right here already, I'm also going to have the x right here. So it's meant to be the same length. So that's x. And then I'm going to kind of copy down the y segment, and this is also plus y. Now we are going to draw boxes. See, here we have this blue box, and then we have this rectangle, and then we have another rectangle, and lastly, we also finish this. Check this out. X plus y to the second power. The second power is also called the square because we are literally trying to find the area of a squared. Now you see, to fill in this box, we just take x times x, which is literally x squared. Then to find this area, we take x times y, and that's xy. Then to find this area, x times y, so I just put xy. And lastly, we have another squared. Y times y is y squared. Aha! Now, with this being said, we are just going to combine all the things together whenever possible. Here we have this x squared. Then we have two of them, right? Two of these rectangles. So make sure you have the 2 and the x, y. Lastly, don't forget that we have to add on the y squared. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the geometry way to handle x plus y squared, right? Yeah, that's it.